When I found you, we were both lonely and confused, searching for a meaning of love that wasn't bruised. Somehow at that time we shared the same views, seen from different eyes, our lives became fused. And the journey began, a thrill ride of emotions, both of us drunk, sipping a sweet love potion. Seemed like this new life was vast as an ocean. Me and you became true and went through all the motions, connected in heart, mind, body and soul. And for that moment, all that I touched, it turned gold. So everything in my small world was put on hold to love you. I didn't know that I would lose control, so I had to ask myself, what type of feeling is this? I dug deeper and trapped myself inside the abyss. Now I'm in this black hole, I don't know how to exist. I reach out for you to explain this metamorphosis. What was once a caterpillar has spun its own cocoon, and I'm feeling trapped, locked inside this little room. A tiny web that I've spun will sparkle in the sky and begin to change the life of I, the butterfly. Everything that you want me to do, but I refuse to be a casualty of what you don't believe. I don't want to make you cry no more, it hurts too much to see. I wish that I could be all that you want me to be, but then I'd have to change myself to end up not being me. You know I won't regret the fact I loved you from the heart, and I can't forget the days we played and nights we wouldn't part. These memories I take with me will be a fresh new start, a chance to mend my broken wings, something's fall apart. What was once a caterpillar will exit the cocoon and spread its wings so beautifully no winds it will consume. Fly away to play upon somebody's naked eye, complete the metamorphosis of I, the butterfly.